Hello, it's part 13 of Halo 5 Guardians. Oh shit. Which one of them is goddamn? Ah. Oh shit, hello.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn.
Excuse me.
Area's clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving? Got it.
Ah, the entire thing's the elevator.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other prior team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly.
Oh, yes. So there's a plenty damn good reason to follow him. Nice.
New Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. Build as many times as we have to.
Prometheus!
Let's go. Ow, for fuck's sake. Give me up.
Jesus.
Did I miss every one of those shots, really? Great, so Cortana's the bad guy now. Fuck me. Do not count my corpse, you cunt. Die already. There it is. Okay. Where's the Spartan laser? Fucking miss. God damn it.